Okay, I'm going to show you how to replace both the front grille emblem and the hood emblem, hood ornament on the CLA250. It will also be the case for the CLA45 AMG, and I assume it's very, very similar for the GLA SUV series as well. So the reason why I'm doing them both in one video here is that the easiest way to get this out is to remove this first. It seems a little funky, but basically you just get your two hands on this and twist it counterclockwise, and it'll click over, and then it'll just come out. So this is all kind of plasticky, and it'll seem like you're breaking it, but don't worry about it too much. So you'll notice that this is kind of loose on there. That's okay. That's how it's supposed to be. This is all a little detached, but you'll notice the up part, you'll notice that there's a bit of a slant to it, and it slants up, so that's the top part there, so you can just drop that down on the ground the same way. And here's the tougher part. So unlike most Mercedes, the hood emblem is not actually on the hood, so you don't need to release the hood. To remove it, I've grabbed just a regular household key. So this emblem is up underneath here, and I'll show some pictures, I'll overlay it here, but basically there are just two prongs that you need to push on. So I have a replacement one here, A218-817-0116 is the part number, I'll link that below. You can find these all around. I think the correct price for them is about $35-$40. But what this looks like is this, that's two prongs on it, and you'll notice this should be the top. So facing like this, you have a big prong on one side and a small prong on the other, and that lines up, as we'll show, with the holes on the inside here. So what you'll want to do is it's just pressure that you need. So you just need to put your thumb on it, or your finger, or this key, and it's a little awkward to reach up in there. Once you find it, let's see, once you actually find it, you can push up, and you can get your fingers behind the emblem up on the front, and you can kind of notice that it's starting to pop up like that. And once you get your fingers on it from underneath and up above, you can kind of give it a little bit of a wiggle, and it eventually just pops right off. And so you'll notice that you have the small nub in here and the larger one there, and there's no screw, there's no clip, there's nothing. So up here, you'll notice, if I just pull this up here, you'll notice that that's what it looks like. You've got the big hole on the right and the little hole on the left. This is a good opportunity if you want. You'll wipe that down, clean it, whatever you want to do. And then, once you take off your old one, you give this a little wipe down. Maybe you got some grit or grime or something in there. You pop out your new emblem, take a look at it, make sure you got it shined up how you want it. You line up the big hole on the right, little hole on the left. Press it down in there. And yes, if you buy the OEM genuine part, it's still a plastic part. Sorry guys, it's not metal, it's kind of this chrome plated plastic. So no, you're not getting ripped off as some Chinese knockoff if you get a plastic one. Okay, and once it goes flush, you'll notice that's not going anywhere. That's dead solid, that's stuck in there. So to finish the job, we've got the star emblem here. You notice again that it has a little bit thicker at the bottom, narrower at the top. Make sure you've got your outside pieces lined up in their slots here. Start this off to the left, just a little bit. There we go. Give it a tight turn to the right. And there you are. So that is how you replace the front emblem and the top hood emblem ornament on the CLA250, CLA45 AMG, and the GLA series as well. Thanks for watching, guys.